This is how to test to see if the clutch in your Sears Suburban is in good shape or not. The 19.9 just got a new drive belt, and I just got done adjusting it, and I'm going to show you how to check it out. That's how you know if it's working.